In Queens, a phone alarm to 7851. 41 Avenue and 73 Street fire in an occupied building.
All right, 10-4.
Leaning over, exploded.
14. Yeah, Jimmy, I would just shut the tent down as a precaution. Pretty substantial damage up there, but I'm looking at it from the rear. Alright, number 4. 46 to 117.
117.
I have your inside team report with meters and go upstairs and start metering, and have the outside team go down to the base. We're going to shut the gas. Fire sector to command. Go ahead, fire sector. 1:10:45 in the bathtub of the collapse area. Okay. All right, can we get that down to the top floor? Looks like it's going to be a cold one. We're trying to get around right now. Freddie, what do you need up there? Stand by. Four six to the fire sector. Fire sector to command, go. Can we, would it be safe to send the rescue medic up to the top floor to stage up there? Yeah, 10-4, I think that'd be okay. All right, 10-4.
Action's gonna be on the roof. Stay away. 288 command.
Who's forward command?
288 command. Took our readings to the floor below. Negative, just high on CO.
Rescue battalion, attack one. I 10-4, 288, message received.
1-4 to 4-6.
4-6.
If you sent, the chief man or somebody to check the fourth side, the other street over there, might be able to back a ladder. He's got a driveway back there. Maybe we can back another ladder. I'm also going to put the taxi in.
Can we do anything from the roof level to get water into that cockpit?
We're checking into it right now.
Yeah, was some adjoining apartment? One 3-8 to command. Go ahead, 1-3-8. You could probably get at it from the adjacent apartment if you open up those ceilings. Rescue battalion to command. We're going to move the line on the roof over to the... the fourth side and hit it from there. The building, start at the fourth floor and go floor by floor. We need the entire building evacuated.
Battle 116, 10-4.
All right, everybody be aware we're 30 minutes into the operation. We just transmitted a second alarm.
Engine 287 to command.
Go ahead, 287.
By the 154 is going to open up a hole for us right outside the hallway. We'll be operating in an area of safety. We're going to have the guys stand up on a table. We're going to get water in the cockpit. Should be about 2 minutes, Chief.
All right, 10-4. 4-6, does anybody need relief?
1-4 to fire check.
Fire check to 1-4, okay.
All right, let me send you up the cockpit, guys. Also, let me know if we throw a rope off the roof, we can bring a line up to the roof.
All right, 10-4. Yeah. All right, we just moved that line from inside the penthouse to the exposure floor side, and we could hit everything without being in harm's way, okay?
All right, keep pulling back the line, and I'll say it's operating on the roof almost, so the penthouse is performing. We're going to pull that 7th floor in the rear. But what about if we, on the top floor or from above of the roof, if they're firing the roof section where there's only 6 stories, that top floor section?
Wet area underneath it, that's where the fire is. We're trying to get it from the bottom, so maybe they can give you a hole up top.
All right, 10-4. 4-6 to the rescue.
Rescue battalion, guys.
Jimmy, I'm on the 2-3.
first call down here with keys.
We have a super here. We're going to grab him now, and I'll let you know about keys. All right, 10-4. Before he starts forcing doors on the fourth floor, okay? All right, 10-4.
Rescue Battalion.
252, show for the 252.
Rescue battalion. Rescue battalion, the 5-2 has been sent up to relieve you as the
We were able to get a couple of bays open. We're going to use a couple of nozzles and try to hit whatever's between the penthouse and the top floor.
All right, 10-4. 138.
Well, where you would be the deck, we're probably going to use the rear, the roof of that building up on the inside and everything.
Go ahead.
138 still working on the utility, still we're having trouble finding the gas station. Trying to look for a duct shuttle.
Chase battalion to the RAC unit.
Yeah, they made that.
ahead with the progress report.
All right, call Fort David report that all conditions remain the same. The secondary searches on the 5th floor, 6th floor, and in the penthouse are complete negative. They're monitoring the side of the original fire building. They've established a Sector 2 exposure, and the situation remains south okay.
That's 10-4 field, Tom. That report is 1208 and duration 1 hour and 44 minutes.
Field count 10-4.